flight name?
I'm Merlin, so I don't know.
Here you go, big man.
Yeah, you called me friend.
That was my mistake.
Yes, I think so.
I'd never have a friend who could be such an ass.
Or I was because he's so stupid.
How can it be my destiny to protect someone who hates me?
Oh, don't run away.
Come on.
Perhaps it's your destiny
for you
to change.
There's something about you.
No, there must be another art. Oh, this one's an idiot.
None of us can choose our destiny, Merlin.
Are you beginning to enjoy yourself?
I swear.
Don't believe
it. It isn't totally vulnerable all the time.
And none of us can escape.
Tell me.
It's better.
It's my friend.
It's safe.
You belong to us. I've seen how much he needs you. Time again. You proved yourself willing to lay down your life for him. There must be a reason.
Loser!
You give yourself to the spirits to save your prince.
It was my destiny.
Did the right thing, my lord.
I knew you would.
How could you be so sure?
It's not for me,
your heart. Brave. True-hearted. You will be the greatest king this land has ever known.
Even now, lad.
Do you want you to fear that you're alone?
You came back to live for me.
Well, that is true. I came back to see the only friend I have, and I couldn't bear to lose.
What do you have to tell Arthur?
What is it?
I would like him to live.
To see you.
Just once.
Still helping. He would kill him.
In his heart, he's a good man.
There can be no place for magic in Camelot, Arthur.
That day will come.
If magic, I'll use it for you, Arthur. Only for you.
Merlin, you are not.
First.
You sure?
If you're going to kill him.
Most extraordinary lord.
You'll have to kill me first.
Beyond the line of duty.
He's always been there at Arthur's side.
I will gladly die, guys, to protect Arthur.
You are my spouse. I swear, I will protect you at Dutch's side.
Whatever I have to do, I will do. His life is worth 100 of mine.
It's belong to my mother.
I'm happy to be your son.
Take it.
To the day I die. With wax melted, I need the sea under
doing this.
It's my destiny, as it has been since the day we met.
I also do this because you're my friend and I don't want to lose you.
I'm not going back,
Merlin.
Not without you.
Why did you never tell me?
I wanted to, but
I think you're a friend.
Merlin, you're right. Arthur!
I would have chopped my head off.
Do you really expect me to accept that? Just to sit here and take no word that Merlin's gone?
I'm sure what I would have done.
Merlin.
Find this way.
I'm going back.
For a servant.
I didn't want to put you in that position.
Bless the world.
I was born to serve you, Arthur.
You'd rather be a servant.
I'm proud of that.
Better to serve a good man than to rule with an evil one.
I wouldn't change a thing.
For all you to change. All you to always be you.